Hello, I'm Jerry Taff. Tonight on the 10 o'clock Channel 12 News, Dangerous Dogs, a story tonight on Primetime Live, hit home for a Milwaukee family. Their little girl attacked by a dog just last week. Their story at 10. Jeffrey Dahmer's mother, apparently angry over the book written by her ex-husband, has tried to take her own life. And bread as brain food for your kids. A study by a Wisconsin baker says that's so. We'll explore it for you. And people missing the message in Easter, perhaps, tonight at 10.